Hey guys, we've been given 2 copies of Dungeon Defenders, so we thought we'd be nice and give them away. So what we'd like you to do is maybe comment below saying if you could have any magical ability to defend your dungeon, what would it be? And remember just to like, share and sub, I'd be really grateful. So yeah, I've never played this before, I'm just gonna do a little playthrough now so we know what we're giving away. So here we go.
His robe and wizard hat.
Right.
The apprentice is eager to delve deeper into the world of the arcane. Under the guidance of the Grand Magus.
Okay, primary colour. Quite liking green. Yeah. Secondary colour. Maybe a bluey. Nice. Oh. Go for a bit of purple. What will you dub your warrior? Okay, well it has to be Jeff. If I can spell it right. Oh. Yeah. Oh, I've just been kicked. So I'll probably leave it there. Right, so if you want to get your hands on a copy of Dungeon Defenders, then, like I said before, leave a comment below suggesting what you would use if you'd have any magical ability or any superpower or anything to defend your dungeon. We'll take a look at the answers and pick our favourite two, and we'll be in contact and give the winners their Steam keys.